within River Island, I am a store leader of a small store. I have about 16 employees, and my role is to lead and motivate the team, inspire them, and lead the team to success, really. Having worked for River Island for 19 years, having teams has really connected everyone. There used to be quite a big divide between market to market, or even head office and retail. With tasks in teams, you can do things on the go.
We'd write handovers before and hand them over via paper, or we would use various platforms which not all employees were kind of able to access. So by integrating teams, we've been able to get a consistent message across the board. Tasks is one of my favourite functions in teams. It just allows me to delegate and plan more efficiently. Tasks will be cascaded in two ways. Head office will cascade tasks to the store team that I can edit and reassign to someone who's just best fit to get that task complete. And then I will create tasks myself.
We'll get a notification if we've been assigned a task so we can action that straight away, or it might be something that's got a due date on it so we can delegate that and prioritise that for when it's due. We don't miss any deadlines. If it needs to be done straight away, we can do it straight away. We can mark it as complete as well so the company know that we have done that.
We don't have to then go off the floor, check the back office, go to find what the task is, then go back to complete the task, then go back to the back office to complete it. It's just all done at the touch of a button on the go.
Ultimately, the more people we have on the floor, the more people we've got visible to our customers, and that's essentially what I want in the store.
It's live. I can see straight away that someone has completed that task, because even though I haven't completed it, they'll mark it as complete and I can see it's been done. So it stops the double handling of tasks as well. And I can see from wherever I am.
The biggest benefit of tasks to me is the visibility of what we need to achieve as a store team. It's definitely improvement in teams, productivity. We've definitely seen an increase in engagement from our store teams since we've implemented teams. In our store channel, we'll quite often post business updates and shout out some recognised employees for good work.
Since the launch of Microsoft Teams, the culture within River Island has felt more connected and more personal. The team having the visibility and them sharing all the successes, it makes the team feel more connected and making them feel like what they do really matters.